So what's up, Speedy? What do you think about? Let's come here for a second. What do you think? What do you think about the view here?
I'm cool.
Are you scared of heights? Was that vertigo?
Yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool on the heights.
You're cool?
Because, you can't do shit. If you fall, that's it.
Look how many helicopter landing spots they got. Like, a shitload of them. One,
the first
two.
Time we just building?
Yeah.
It's bad.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm going to start. I might have to record this.
You should. What's up, Alan? Are you going to fight on this card, by the way?
Yeah, it looks, that's what we're talking about right now. It looks like they're trying to get me in there.
What do you think? Break it down.
Boy offered me a fight.
Okay.
Trying to disrespect me like that, man. $5,000 for a 10-round fight. Come on, boy. I make that shit in the streets in 1 week. Less than 1 week. That's
nice. Break down Abner Mars and Sus Cuellar.
I'm going to look to stop him.
One round.
I say in the later rounds, Poirier's gonna be strong in the first 4 or 5 rounds.
Manny, how much do you weigh?
90 pounds.
Okay, so after eating, how much do you weigh?
115, 116.
He moves up 25 pounds in one meal.
You gain 25 pounds in 1 meal?
Are you still a jockey?
Yeah.
How's that going?
It's kind of slow now, but I'm still at it.
When I go to bet on a horse, what do I need to look at? The name, the history of winning.
You gotta look at who's riding them and what races the horse is in.
If a horse is named Fast as Fuck, should I bet on him?
Fast as Fuck? Hell yeah, why not?
Is that good?
I
never bet on a horse before. What do you think about Speedy Morris?
Sleeky McGee. Besides his fucking great looking hair that he has now,
it's fucking great hair. This should just give me victories just with my hair.
He's doing good, man. He's doing good.
Is the guy here?
Yeah. Alright, there you have a message to your fans, Speedy. People who love the videos with you.
I just want to, first and foremost, I want to apologize to everybody that follows me and been trying to keep up with me in my fights, as it's not up to me. It's not up to my powers. They have me on hold for a little bit.
Okay. No. Well, apology accepted from your fans, but they want to see you back in the ring.
Yeah, hopefully December, I'll tear them up in the card.
Alright, there you have it.
What happened?
There he is, the man of the hour. He's a great person and a great fighter.
Yeah, he's cool. He's badass, dude.
Growing up in the wine gardens with all the drive-bys, you ever think you guys will make it to this level?
I don't know. Shit, I'm about to send all these pictures to my boys in prison. They're going to trip out.
How could they get them in prison? They get emails? Or?
I send them, yeah. You can send pictures.
You send pictures? That's
letters,
cool.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. That's cool.
Yeah, yeah.
I need to go print some pictures.
Yeah, you just said something. All
right, there you have it, Speedy Morris. Who do you want to fight?
Hit me up yesterday. Ivan Delgado hit me up yesterday.
You want to fight him?
Oh, yeah, that's a fight that must happen. But, he's a golden boy. Golden boy, try to get at me with some chum change. I'm cool. And I said I'll make that in a couple of days in the street. That's why I'm leaving the streets. I want to make.
Like Floyd would say, if the money's right.
Yeah, if the money's right, the fight's right. You know?
There you have it. Speedy, tell people where to follow you.
You gotta follow me on Instagram, speedy_modest87. Follow me on Facebook, Alan Speedy Modest. Follow me in the hood. Follow me everywhere. Follow me right now.
FuseReport.com, I'm gonna say back reporting. But don't follow me if you're the police or the FBI. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.